And we are about to watch definitely, absolutely the last game of this tournament, the Hong Kong Open Badminton, which is being played a little bit earlier this year than it was last year. In November it was then.
Hito, great one.
Quarter finalists at the Olympic Games, this Malaysian pairing in August of 2004. And that time,
Mr. Lee dishing up some Indonesian medicine there, I think.
Absolutely. Well, it's a bit like the old tennis saying, he who lives by the drop shot dies by the drop shot, and the same can be said for that sort of serve in badminton. Looking for the ground, finding Keto's body instead. Or was it his arm? Either way, he was Lee was trying to dig it down and finally just hit it straight at Keto to take the point. 5-3. 6-3. Luck there for the Indonesians. No luck involved in that though. 7-4, a straight winner.
Return from the satay run.
Ha!
9-6.
And the Malaysians with service. Chong it is.
I've got to say, these Malaysians, I guess maybe it's the years of experience they've had, learning not to take things too seriously. They seem to be enjoying their badminton more than any other side on court we've seen. They just don't seem to take things too seriously, and at times they pay the price for that.
Over 7-9.
Mentally, they seemed all over the place in the semi-final, but it was they who came through with the win in the end. That says something about having the right attitude on court. Over the top, and that really is comfortable breathing room, and they will swap over now at 11-7. Seven, Chung and Lee of Malaysia lead Kido and Setaiwan of Indonesia. If you've only just joined us, it's the Malaysians in the darker blue tops. There they are. Lee to serve for Malaysia. Kido, I should say, of Indonesia, the shorter, stockier of the two, was smashing like a champion in the semi-finals, but his full talents seem to have slightly deserted him here in this encounter. 8-12, 4 points the difference. Kido to serve.
And the Malaysians have won the service back.
But they still have a 4-point buffer.
Oh,
yes, that was absolute class. Oh, and Kido really had a very serious look on his face at the end then, as if to say, what do you think of that? And that. Eleven thirteen, I should say. Oh, he's done it again. He's a one-man band at the moment. Marcus Kido of Indonesia.